while search for the rattlesnake continues, I'll tell you, Marky Silver Dollar ain't very far from Longhorn.
That Longhorn, the first time I ever seen two dogs bartending.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall. Introducing first, weighing in at 326 pounds, Kane.
Well, ladies and gentlemen, last week Kane and RVD were in tag team action when Kane got triple teamed and Batista and Orton took his mask off.
I've never seen anything like that. I wanted so badly to see that face. But look at that. Kane took off, as you said, like a scalded dog, and he left RVD to the wolves.
RVD put up a gallop fight, but it was too little, too late with no Kane. RVD gets beaten in the tag team matchup. That was RVD and Kane's first tag team loss.
Boy, this should be good. You gotta admit, this is a great idea, Chief Morley.
And from Battle Creek, Michigan, weighing in at 235 pounds, Raw
RVD and the Star Superstars of Raw will be live. And 1 week from tonight in the Staples Center in Los Angeles, it's going to be a great night, folks. We always have a hell of a time on the West Coast.
And you know, that's exactly what the Bischoff watches count down to. Next week at 9 o'clock right there in L.A. Bischoff could be fired.
Bischoff could be fired is exactly right. The clock is running on Bischoff unless he perhaps gets Stone Cold signed, sealed, and delivered tonight.
I don't even think the girls at the Longhorn Saloon get prettier at closing time.
Well, this match made by the man in charge tonight, Chief Morley. Kane and RVD may be as opposite as opposites get, but they've got a great tag team. It could be over here. And look at this hole.
Boy,
Kane, look at that knockout punch. Almost got it. And
you know what? I was just thinking that. What was the name of that place? Archie Blue? That sounds like the kind of place Stone Cold Steve Austin hang out.
Chopped by RVD, taking down Kane.
Archie Blue, Silver Dollar, what?
And it's still like Moosehawk. A split leg moonsault. Look at me and Kane. Too powerful. Still too strong. And quickly back up. Look at that knockout shot again with that clothesline. These two men, regular tag team partners.
I know how RVD can win this match.
How's that?
Pull Kane's mask off. He'll run from the ring and RVD will win by a countout.
Got headlocked by Kane. See, that's 7 feet. 300 pounds.
That was the most intelligent questions I ever heard RVD ask. Is Kane's power in his mask?
Again, he affirmed as a youngster, he's very conscious of his scarred face, is Kane. RVD now trying to knot up that thigh. Triple H is suffering from deep hematoma about the size of a baseball his thigh.
Triple H is suffering at all right now. Did you see that?
They're big shots.
The lady in charge of catering up there?
They're big shots up there in the skybox, the luxury box, the world's champion in his entourage.
Give me down one of those stuffed shrimp, Nate.
RVD baseball sliding through. And not safely for Kane. And here we go.
Over the top.
Cross body over the top by RVD. Great tag team partners. I think they have a lot of respect for each other. They're not holding anything back in this matchup.
Why do you say they're such great tag team partners? They're never on the same page. Kane's got no sense of humor whatsoever.
They've only lost one match of partner. And that was last week, and you saw how that came about. Kane losing his mask. RVD trying to fend off four men. It couldn't be done.
Kane deserves his partner. That's a great tag team, all right.
Well, King, you know, you didn't have the... Obviously,
I didn't desert you, JR.
Pardon me?
When we're tagged up.
Well, you're right about that, but Kane is, that childhood has left him scarred, I think.
I mean, your hat came off, and I still stayed.
The scars on Kane's face, I think, are pale in comparison to the scars that he carries around internally. Side slam.
Bishop.
No, it's not it. RVD. Lower back.
RVD has done everything in his power to help Kane. He tried to get the guy to lighten up a little bit.
Well, I understand that. You know, Kane is what he is. I mean, he's not trying to be something that he's not.
Well, he is what he is. He's a monster.
Oh! That's the ability by RVD. Finding a way out of that. Oh, this is the end. Guri comes back with that reverse mule kick.
Oh, here we go.
Kane in the sternum.
Rolling thunder.
Rolling thunder by RVD on Kane. Here, Kane trying to get a breath there. Hook of the leg. Kane again.
Kane, I thought he had.
Kane, all that upper body strength. They were power. Uh-oh, six right up. And what the hell, RVD said? I got to get my partner down. Shot by Kane. Again, down goes RVD.
Oh, boy.
Now what?
The big red machine. He's about to fly.
Somebody notify National Airport.
Flying freaks. Oh!
Shot, man. RVD just got dismembered. What a shot.
Folded him up like an envelope.
I mean, what a shot. RVD may be out of it. Referee may have to stop this one. RVD is, he's hurt.
I think he landed on his neck.
Heel trip by Van Dam.
He was playing possum, as you would say, JR.
Big time possum. RVD.
Hey, hey.
And wait a minute. Jeff Hardy.
What?
Jeff Hardy just caused a disqualification. Oh, my God. Are you kidding me?
Jeff Hardy.
He just slapped Kane in the face. And a chump slam. A chump slam by Kane. What in the hell is Jeff Hardy thinking these days?
I don't know if he is.
RVD was about to go for the five-star. He was shoved off the top by RVD. The referee had no...
Wait a minute. I think we're going to see a little impromptu tag team action here.
Right. Jeff Hardy's turned the wrong way. And bam, bam! Turn in midair. Oh, what a hellacious five-star. Frog splash. And Jeff Hardy has experienced some hellfire and brimstone here. Referee had no alternative but to disqualify, I'm assuming, Kane. I don't know.
I can't quite figure out the decision-making as of late for young Jeff Hardy. Check this out one more time. It was RVD about to administer the five-star frog splash to his, if you like to call him his partner, Kane, and then Jeff Hardy shows up.
Here's what he got Jeff Hardy gets. We're shoving RVD off the top of the ring. Now what a box call.
Well, they say you learn from your mistakes. I think Jeff Hardy learned a lot tonight.
All right. But why? What is Jeff Hardy thinking?